Ciao Antonio, ciao a tutti. Hello from Turin. Actually, hello from our Fiat Design Center, where the new 500 was created. I am very, very pleased to be able to speak to you in Brazil on this very important day. You see, the new 500 is a taste of the future of city life across the world and of Fiat's commitment to make mobility ever more sustainable. And this fits perfectly into the Fiat tradition in Brazil. I mean, beyond the car itself, there are two things that make me proud to be speaking for Fiat today. Number one, for Fiat, Brazil is home. I mean, over a century of commercial activity, and this decade will celebrate half a century of production factories like Betim. We have a history of market leadership through meeting people's needs, currently 22% of the entire Brazilian car market. And we export from Brazil to many countries across Latin America and beyond. And then, of course, there are our shared human values. Now, we have so much in common, our Latin culture, our passions, and even proud sponsors of the Azzurri and the Seleção in the same year. Now, the second reason is a little bit closer to the point of today. You see, a drive of to sustainability is not new to us. You know better than me that while Fiat was bringing mobility to millions across Latin America, we also led the way over 40 years ago in the use of ethanol as fuel and in flex fuel technology. So one of the most sustainable automotive solutions of the present was led by Fiat, looking to the future and innovating back in the 70s and early 80s, helping to find a solution and playing our part in making it feasible. And now, here we are in 2021, presenting another step forward to an even more sustainable future. Now, of course, we know that Brazil cannot go 100% electric from one day to the next. That is a huge job involving the entire country and its infrastructure. But we are showing today that Fiat is ready for when that day comes. Now, before our team over there talk in detail about the car, let me just mention the thinking behind it. So it's called the 500 Icon, and it's called like this for a reason. You see, our whole story is about inspiring change. We have a beautiful, charismatic, iconic little car that is loved across the planet. And true icons have a cause. So ours is to be the inspiration for a new, better quality of city life. Which is why we went all in, a radical step up. We took 500, the most precious jewel in our international portfolio, one of the most popular city cars in the world, and went electric only. And so far, it's working. The new 500 is already the number one electric city car in 10 countries in Europe and on the podium in another 7. Now, our mission is not just to inspire people to go greener, it is also to make sure that those who already are lucky enough to have the choice never want to go back to combustion engines. This is very important. It means that electric must be a really great experience. So that's why the new 500 is a total rethink. You know, 96% of it is totally new. New platform, new architecture, new infotainment, new driving assistance, new everything. And the result is huge fun, tons of talk, and it is the first city car in Europe to have level 2 autonomous driving, which I think is perfect for Brazil's busy cities. And then you have the styling. Well, you'll see that for yourselves, but the new 500 Icon is totally new. And it's also 500% true to its roots. Everything has been held to the original style cues of 1957. And everything has been curated to look and feel simply beautiful. This is a part of the switch to green that I like to call from duty to beauty. And you'll feel it everywhere in the car. Though I especially love this touch, the ocean green color that changes with the light, just like the ocean does. So in short, I think you'll see that the new Fiat 500 has been built to be an icon of change in city life. So, obrigado for being with us on this very important day. And now let me hand it over to the team. Thank you.